Yeah, they call me Giles Gaspend, that's the name. Ultimate lad, really. Yeah, everyone knows it. They just look at me and just, there he is, the lad. I get it sometimes when I'm walking down the street, you know. Oi, lad, you know, the old, hey, what you doing, you twat? just a bit of banter. But you gotta take it being a lad, you know, it's just one of those things, part and parcel, being a lad.
But a lad's gotta do what a lad's gotta do, really. In that respect, I'm organising a gathering tonight. I say gathering, it's gonna be raging about my penis. Sorry, didn't see you there, just catch up there. Well, I had a bit of reading. As I was saying, I'm doing a gathering tonight. I'll bring in all the girls, all the boys. I'm gonna get my dick a bit wet, you know? Just the way it goes. The pussy man's house. Gonna bring a few girls around. Not sure what's gonna go down, really. But, let's see. Let's go. Welcome. Mi casa, tu casa. Getting everything ready for the gathering space. The old hat, vital for the party. Got everything ready. Beverages, drinks, everything, you can name it. Chockies. Do you want a chockey? Okay, we've got music.
What's the board about?
What? It doesn't really matter. Just silly things wasn't mine anyway. But we've got a lot of lads coming tonight with me as well. Here's one now. Oh, it's only Ricardinho Ronaldinho. Oh, McDonald had a fall. Go on.
What can I say? He's a bit of a dick.
One of your best pals. He's just arrived. First on the scene. You know what time it is.
Oh, yeah.
Take a seat.
Cheers, mate. Cheers, mate. So you got some good food stuff.
I'm sorting everyone out.
Nacho.
Yeah.
Old Mac Ronald. Fucking hell. What is that?
What?
No, you need to show me that.
It's the picture.
Let me see the picture now, mate. Because this is just proper fucked up. Oh, what have you done? What have you... Was that?
I don't know what the problem is.
Oh no!
You don't understand.
You fingered her, didn't you, mate?
Yeah.
Well played. Just I thought you were just beating off, mate. Well done.
Just last week. That's when I got the photo. She gave it to me. We kind of got this thing going.
I thought it was a bit weird at first, but...
She's probably going to fuck her tonight.
Yeah. Come here, boy.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
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 Let's just face it. He ain't going to do that, is he?
Essentially, it's going to be a party that's going to blow the roof. Going to blow the pants off some ladies. And hopefully, inevitably, my dick. It's going to be a party of the century. Huh? You want me to show you around, yeah? This is the crib, the pad, the room, whatever you want to call it, many more names. Let's go. Let's go have a look in. Oh my, what are you doing? Nan, this is out of order.
In your room.
What? Not room, anyway, it's a pad.
A pad?
Yes, a pad. Call it the pad.
A pad.
Thank you. Just get out. There you go, well done, thank you. Come on, let's go in. Well, as you can see, everything in here is pretty organised, the way I like it. I'm that kind of guy, really. I like to keep everything in check. As you can see, Nan has helped me out here. I like to change the way I look as well. I think I like to freshen it up. I think it helps me feel good about myself. It also helps the ladies, you know, the way they feel around me. I don't feel sorry for the nan, she gets paid, reasonable wage. Obviously, I can't go overboard. Basically, this is all I need for tonight. Most nights I wear these. These are my lucky silk boxers, as you can see. Quality silk. These were made in Italy. Get that quality on there.
It's on there, look.
Smellies. Keep the lady smelling. Temptation, there. It's my favourite, really. Gotta be tempting for the ladies. Johnny Rubber. I've used him very, very many times. Hopefully tonight we'll be getting acquainted with the old fella. I think establishing your faith and where you're going in life is such a key thing for anyone, really. I mean, once you know which way you're going, what you are, stick with it. Myself, I'm a pussy man. I'm a pussy director, as I like to call myself. I tell the bitches where to go, what to do. And I think it's beneficial for both parties, as I am the man.
Ooh.
Anyway, just waiting on a few phone calls, really. Here we go. Boom. Okay. Hello?
I can't come.
Who are you bringing?
Thank you, yourself.
Yeah, I've got the beers. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah. So, what time you get... Hello? What time you getting here? Sanchez! You're my best mate! I don't care, Perry. You said you'd be here at 6:15 the set we set up. It's 6:24!
Yeah, what the fuck do you want me?
Come on, man. Everyone's invited to my party, yes. Are you lucky I'm not one of these guys that takes it to heart? You think I care whether you've got a fishing competition tomorrow? It's my gathering. The party of the year. You're at the wake, are you? That can't be no fun. Come over here. It's going to be the party of the century. What do you mean you're on a fishing trip as well? What? Sure you can.
I'll let you know. No one's coming.
sure. What time are you getting it?
No one's coming.
But fuck! Fuck! Were they on little speaker, were they?
Yeah.
As I said before, I'm the kind of guy to shout down the street and have a bit of fun with. I'm not the kind of guy that, you know, I can't take it. I dish it out as well. I do. First one?
Yes.
First of many?
There he is.
Oh, how are you doing?
Oh, you lost some weight. Oh, you've been hitting those sulfates, you big boy. Oh.
He's a family friend. If it was my way, he would be here.
Alright, see you in there.
Yeah, see you in there, mate. Don't even know his name.
So, Giles. Is there any interesting ladies in your life?
You could say that. Not my mum, of course. Well, I think there is many, but tonight there's one of the many which is very close to me. So I'm not going to divulge too much. See what happens.
Right.
You know what's going down.
Okay.
Ooh wee! How you doing?
Not bad, how are you?
Yeah, not bad.
So
Welcome to the house of part A.
Many here?
Yeah, everyone's down the hall in the crib.
Right.
Looking
okay.
Yeah,
feeling pretty lucky tonight, I'm not gonna lie.
Me, I actually hate you.
Yeah, I know.
I'm joking, aren't
I? Anyway, I was going in. I've got to show you this one.
What the fuck is this?
Hello, mate.
Wait, you got the party?
What party, mate?
Oh, yeah, I know there's a party, just let me in.
Wait, oh, sorry. I'm not gonna lie to you. Shit scared. There's no party, yeah.
There is, my friends told me.
No, please.
Your friend.
Just let me in.
Absolutely shit scared.
They were feelings, right?
So how do you think tonight's going to pan out then?
I'm pretty confident. I've been working on some sort of plan like this party for a few months now.
So, you come here often?
No.
Who are you texting?
Hey. Hi. Everybody?
Nachos!
We got nachos! Okay. Not the old cheese. Of course I'm sure. Fucking idiot. Just going around, really. It's only gone a world.
And the dog's head was there, just licking them, and I was like, no! Don't lick them, they're mine!
That's horrible.
Can I have a
nutshell? No. Just a bit worried about one aspect. The unknown man. His channel, yeah. You see him. He's on the side, so. I suspect he's got a nickname, so.
Lad, putty!
So we're going well. Still, he's got the same person.
How you doing? You alright?
Not good, I just wanna. Frankly, she's mine.
What do you mean, really? Yes, really. Fuck her tonight. Fingered her the other week. I did! Fuck's sake! I did! Back off, yeah?
No.
Fuck's sake!
Should talk about this one quickly. This is my friend Javier. Probably Adelante's probably the best lad. He's always been there for me. This is one of the pictures he sent me. I like to keep the lads around the house. He sent me this birthday 09. He's the sort of guy that doesn't mess around. He's always there. I think it really shows his character and his depth of character. I think it was one of the better presents that year. Memoirs. And today he's going to be here. Obviously, he's normally on time. He's going to be a bit late.
Sorry, I'm late, mate. I had to get the dog, so. You alright, mate? Where are your dogs?
Have you?
Can I just speak to you? Come on. What?
You're out of your mind.
Why have you brought a dog to a party?
Right, keep it down. You told me.
I'm not trying to embarrass you.
Why can you
tell? You're doing it when you brought a bloody dog to a bloody gathering party.
Pajamas, marshmallows and a dog. That's what I brought last time. That's what I'm bringing this time. Year 10 is the way to go, okay? You're going to say no to this sorry fucking dog?
There's nothing wrong with Mr. Tiddles. But why you brought him here?
Mr. Tiddles was invited. Mr. Tiddles was
staying. I didn't say he wasn't.
You should have made that clear.
I didn't think I had to make it clear.
Well, I put my pajamas up in your room anyway, so I think I've ruined your thing.
about the marshmallows? Did you bring them?
I did, yeah.
Well, at least you've done that.
Nice dog you got there. I'll tell you what you should have done then. Brought the pussy.
I had to take some time out. Sometimes, Giles, sometimes he just upsets me. He embarrasses me in front of everyone. You think you're friends with the guy and then does shit like that. I didn't know you weren't supposed to bring a dog. We brought a dog last time.
Well, that was in year 10, was it not, have you?
Year 10 was the best year of my life. Marshmallows, right? Pajamas, they're over there. And a dog. No one else fucking brought a dog. I could have sworn it was in the invite.
It's probably something to do with my ethnic roots. Yeah, definitely is.
God damn it!
There's no doubt about it. My Mexican roots.
Why? Oh my god! Woof! Woof! God damn, Giles!
Fucking move. We can't the project. What the hell is this kid?
Jesus Christ!
He did what? Javier? He's done some disgusting thing, but this is right up there. For fuck's sake. There's always something, isn't there, Javier?
I'm sorry.
It's not fucking funny either. What the fuck, yeah?
What?
It's the fucking net. It doesn't matter. It's not gel cheese.
That's what I thought.
Why don't you sit your ass down, big boy?
That's better. Run over by the way.
What the fuck? The fuck is this?
Fuck you! You fingered her.
What?
Yeah, shit freak.
Never said that.
Did you fucking say that? Why don't you take a fucking drink?
Are you trying to get me drunk now?
It's a fucking J2O, it's not a fucking...
You're disgusting.
Come on.
What an ass.
Yeah, it is. I would.
What?
Look at that ass.
You're all actually really weird. Especially you. You're filth, I'm leaving.
Where? Don't go! Please! Don't! Please! Oh, thank you!
Same.
I didn't really like masturbating over anyway.
What?
Can we just play some FIFA, please?
Quality 5.
You're taking the piss. FIFA?
Yeah!
Yeah, FIFA.
What do you think this is? This is a party, a gathering.
Cool, it's a party.
You're on a road.
A party? I'll give you a bloody party.
It's a cock fest.
Get out of my house. Get out the fucking house!
What have you done? Why?
I don't
know what gets into me sometimes, but at the end of the day, you've just got to realise, you're a lad.
You win some, you lose some.
What are you doing? It all comes down on one thing. I'm a lad. I'm pretty confident. I've been working on some sort of plan like this party for a few months now. I'm feeling pretty lucky tonight, I'm not gonna lie.
Then can we wink at the camera?